Episode 3, week 1 of the preseason. I forgot how tough the New England Patriots schedule actually is. I just thought of that. As soon as I saw the Eagles, I'm like, yeah. We got Kansas City, the Dolphins, But I downloaded the draft class. Go hire some scouts right now. So, I don't even know what this does, by the way. So, Caleb Williams, we might get him next season, though. Sure. Drake Manning, any of these quarterbacks, but we need one of them. I don't care if, hey, we need one of them. So, yeah, let's get into week 3, going against the first game of the season. And let's look at our roster. Man, these trash quarterbacks. I can get them for these, or heck no. But yeah, bro. I might not trade this season. We're not gonna do too much. We ain't gonna do too much anyway. I don't know. Week 1 against the Eagles. Let's see what we can do here. The hot-seated Philly Eagles. AFC champions. Or whatever they're from. Because I don't know the NFL. Yeah, defending NFC, okay.
New season is here. Lions and Chiefs got it going on Thursday night. You and I were there. What a scene that was. And now here we are a few days later on Sunday. Look at two teams with great expectations.
Let's get it on, man. This will be a fun series, dude. I can't wait to get one of the draft picks. Quarterbacks, I hope. Mac Jones, he reached a 70 overall now, so still trading him. I don't want him. Maybe as a backup quarterback, we can't possibly, but who knows? Oh my goodness. I mean, it's the Eagles. They have great, highly good defense. Jalen Hurts, let's see his stats. NFC division champs. I was going to upgrade him, but then I was like, eh. I feel like 89 is fair. I'm not going to make everyone a 90, you know. Get our first injury of the season. Is that a QB sack? Was that? No idea. Nice job by our defense. No good. Wait, did he make the... I don't think he did. No, he did not. Let's see how we do this one. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of like, you know, you're playing the game right now. I kind of like that Madden has the games going on right now. It's like how you're playing it right now? Like, it's real time, just like all the other games, and you're playing the one that you're doing. That's one thing I like about it. And no, I know Madden's trash, don't get me wrong. You can tell I haven't played Madden before. That was a nice play. Oh my God. Goodness. It didn't even show me the thing. That's the only reason why I missed it. Okay, bro. It is what it is. Oh my God, no way. We're starting off like that, 2K? I mean, Madden, EA? It's 2K anyway. Starting off like that? 80-yard touchdown, bro. This is going to be... This season don't matter. I don't care. We're focused on the draft. Could have got that. Oh my God. Oh my God. I mean, at least I'm playing like Mac Jones in real life. Hey, hear me out. It's part of the process. Get down to the ground. Love to see it. No. See what we can do here. Yeah, we can get him a first down. Why not? Why not? End of the first. Pressing the play. Looks like Miami scored against the Chargers. Get down to the ground. That's our first QB sack on Jalen Hurts. Bro, I just love defense. If we can get a good defense next season or in 3 seasons, bro, I'm telling you, bro. Fumble. I'm telling you. Let's go. I'm telling you. Jalen Hurts. The Patriots. See what I'm talking about, man? I just love that defense. Oh, yeah, that's the thumbnail. That's gonna be the thumbnail, bro. That was a nice one. That was amazing. Amazing for our defense, man. Down, but not for getting his inside. Definitely playing all 17 games, by the way. 18 games, by the way. Maybe. Depending on our record, probably. I don't know. Hurts, you're not going through that. Bro thought he was him. Bro thought he was Justin Fields. He is not him. Bro really thought he was Justin Fields or Lamar Jackson. That's crazy. QB sack. That's how you do it. Looks like the Eagles will get the field goal pickup. Two-minute warning. Thought I could do that, man. Zeke Elliott getting some big yardage right there. We might keep a Zeke Elliott next season. I don't know what his contract and stuff is yet, though. I don't know. I didn't check. What does this mean? Oh, I just did a smart play there. Oh my goodness, I didn't even notice that. I didn't even notice that. That's funny. Yes, sir. We'll take a tie game. This is a good game. I'm surprised. I ain't gonna lie. Great defense at the first start. All right. Kind of equal. Nah, no, we're not. Rushing yards are better. Let's see how it did around the world. Let's see. Dang, Chargers. Russell Wilson. Come on, Chicago. Come on, Chicago. Rooting for Chicago. Because I'm a Chicago fan, of course. Might be the game of the week. It's a new season, so both of these coaching staffs likely making plenty of adjustments after their first half of football. So for the call of the second half here in week one, we go back to Brandon and Charles. Okay, coach, adjustments likely to play a good one this time. What's been a tight contest so far? We'll see if we want. Yeah, we'll do a 7-minute. 7-minute quarters ain't that bad. But what's happening? No way they just did that. Get down to the ground. That's another sack. Jalen Hurts is frustrated. Chris bored. I'll do a Hail Mary. Why not? Nice. No way. Oh my God. Jalen Hurts. He really broke my ankles. So the penalty is holding. Okay, I'll set that. Of course it is. On Kelsey. Oh my goodness. Yep. I saw him passing that way. Penalty, dang. Bro, what? I didn't do, and I didn't even touch the controller, bro. I wanted them to kick that field goal, bro. What? How bogus, bro. They, these refs or something. Why do they keep going that way, bro? QB sack again? It's like three of them this week. I'm telling you, bro, I got good defense on this game, bro. Even though I just started. And it's a guy's computer, so. Man, our opponents get injured a lot, dude. Oh my God. I sold. Let's see if we can do it. 1 second left. Oh, my. Of course. Of course. Typical, typical, typical interception. That's like. Let's go. Number 48, dude, I'm telling you. Get down to the ground. QB sack. That's like four or so. I know that wasn't gonna work. Oh gosh. Thank you. Let's go.
What?
Oh my God, he dropped the ball. That's some cheese right there. That's some cheese, bro. So we're not just going to get on Hurts like that, though? Oh, yeah, it is Sunday, and the Bears play today against the Cardinals. I don't know. It's probably going to be a mid-game. Bears likely, hopefully win. I don't know. We are locked in so far for the first pick, maybe, and the third pick. Top five for both, so. I just picked a random play. Because why not? They are in field goal range. The Bears and Packers haven't scored at all, bro. What? Bro. Talk about Madden, by the way. Like, make that make sense, bro. How do you, bro? All right, we need to stop right here. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Man. Should have known. Knew they were going to do that something weird, bro. They are an inch away from the field goal, though. I mean, a touchdown, so. Nope. All right, this is the one we need. It's the one we need right here. It's probably going to be a touchdown, though. That was the game? Yo. That was the game? I mean, there's a lot of positives. Defense. Sacked Jalen Hurts like 4 times. the player stats. Jalen Hurts to only 131 yards. It's all good, man. I didn't even know that. I thought it was the third quarter when I saw third and down. I'm like, wait. Nope, that was week one. I was like, wait a minute. Upgrade both for our quarterbacks. That was week one. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. We out of here.